Welcome back, everybody, to Cheap House, where the lesson is, if somebody offers you a house for 10 grand, you say no. I'm fighting for my life over here, man. The map kind of broke for me in a really interesting way. I spawned in, went to go through the... Yes, I get it. I hear you. Sounds like a didgeridoo. Anyways... I had to put myself in creative because I was on the wrong side of this collapsed floor. The evil monster's in the sewer now. Actually, I think I'm supposed to be down there too. Yeah, let's just kind of... Okay, I get it now. The map is being really screwy for me. Just like right here. Okay, no problem. I figured it out. I am amazing. Oh, thank God. Save point. Hey, what's
Hello.
Up, dude?
Look, you have to go through that stinking sewer, and from there to the living quarters. I'll meet you there. By the way, I've updated my goods. Got any new documents? I got a radar that shows where this monster is.
No, I... Regrettably, don't have anything for you. Sorry, my dude. I still think he's gonna betray me. I do not trust this guy. Also, I've turned on monster sounds now. Because apparently they were off. Oh! Wait. Wait, what? So now the experiment is in the basement with me. That's... That's just grand. Just wonderful. I'm glad that I am in the basement. With a unkillable, slightly knowable monster. You know, just... Mwah, chef's kiss. That's better. I don't know why my first instinct is, hey, let's go in the sewer. Let's go in the air duct. I don't even really care about the loot. I just want to kind of get past this point, you know? There just comes a time in every adventure map, horror map, there just comes a time in every horror map when you want to be done. I'm sorry, done isn't the right word. When you just want to not be scared. My therapist tells me I need to stop playing this map for fear of insanity. Wait. I think I just made a circle. I made a really... Did I just make a circle? I don't think I made a circle. Where did I lose the guy to? Where? Where did I lose my best friend to? There he is.
Glad you're here. Look, I know the only way out of there is through the office building, so you'll have to go there. Do you want to buy something in exchange for the documents?
I'm tired of all this. It feels like you are driving me in circles. What the fuck is going on? Who really are you?
Fine, I will tell who I am, but only if you will reach the offices. You helping me and I'm helping you. Isn't this is hard to understand?
Look, pal, if you are going to trap me there, I will kill you. I trust no one.
Okay, so we will meet in the offices. See ya.
I didn't go in a circle. Okay, all right. My sense of direction is just absolutely thrown right now. Boiler room. Actually, I'm very impressed I made it out of the sewer with only encountering that strange monster once. Nothing. Actually, I'm thinking here. Whee! Huh. Interesting. The game is... This map, I say the game, the game is Minecraft. This map is a lot less scary when you have the mob sounds turned on and you know to just listen. Okay, diary. Let's see what we got here. Let's see here. The workers complain that the heat from the boiler room, which is supplied to the ventilation. Ooh, I gotta go in the boiler room. Why does every horror map... Nice. I got goosebumps there. I think I care about coal. After he dismembers the bodies in the bathroom. Ah, there we go. That seems about right. Okay, so where am I going? Prison chambers. Ah. Hello, friend. Goodbye, friend. The boiler around here. Ah. Boiler. This is the... Wait. It says boiling blood? I need a key for the door. Okay, I still need to look for keys and the like. Ammo's good, I guess. I'm more interested in finding a... Oh! The prison chambers that I was originally trapped in. Oh, the map... The map circles back in on it. That's lovely. I like that. Oh, the area which I just came... Okay, all right. I kind of know where I'm at now. My dude's down there. Seriously, this isn't the switch for the... Damn. I wonder what happens when you shoot the gas. The intrusive thoughts are winning. Nothing. Nothing indeed. So I need to find... Alright, I've inspected there. Yep, definitely been that way. No problems there. So then where do I put this... Bloody switch! I'm not missing something, am I? oddly, the weird harp music I'm gonna go with is oddly comforting in this map. I'm just kind of desperately looking at this point for where the bloody switch might live. Anybody see any red wool? Some wool that is red. An awful lot of gas here for, even for like an office building, like this, even for an evil office building, this is an awful lot of gas. Bloody switch, boiling blood, placed on red wool. That's not red wool. Odd indeed, an oddity to behold, certainly. I'm very much hoping that I don't have to backtrack. Ah, of course not. It wouldn't have fit on there. You know what? Let's go back in the shower room. I didn't really explore this very thoroughly. See a red block down there. I really don't want to go back into the sewer if it can't be helped. And I'm thinking I've exhausted damn near every avenue for solving this particular puzzle. Maybe I do need to go back in the basement. I mean, admittedly, it wouldn't be my first choice to go hang out, you know? It's not really not the life I like to live. I don't like to go back in the sewers, you know? I'm a strange person. I'll be the first to admit it. Oh. Interesting. Yeah, I just don't see some place to put the bloody switch. I don't see anything that resembles a red wool, per se. Must be, I don't know what it could be. Well, I think this is a good place to stop right now. Thank you all very much for watching. I'll see you all in the next episode.